Okay, today I'm showing you guys how to make a piano. It's for this one. It doesn't require many beads. It only requires, as it says over here, 32. And it only requires 3 colors. And for the frame, which is the outside, it requires 14. The white keys require 12. And the black keys require 6. So now I'm gonna build it. Okay, so first you wanna go for the frame. You wanna do 4 of your frame up, and then 8 across, and then 7 across. And I'll edit that. Okay, I just finished adding in the part that I said, the 4 up and 7 across. Then you wanna go 3 down, and that will finish your frame. And then we'll move on. For the next part of the keys, all you have to do is go 3 white down, and then on the one next to it, 2 black, 1 white. And then you just continue doing that pattern all throughout. And that's basically all you do for the keys. So that's all you have to do for the piano after you add in the keys. And that's what it looks like before it's ironed, and this is what it looks like after. And if you need a look at this again, here you go. 3 colors, 32 beads, white keys 12, black keys 6, and frame 14. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it.